Here it is, January 7th, 2012. And as you can see at Badger Pass, there's no snow. They're still not open. Hasn't snowed since, I think, November. Only resorts open in the Sierra are those that make their snow. Still waiting for snow.